Today in Drive Labs, we're going to talk about Drive Mission 75, high-precision lane detection using our LaneNet deep neural network. And high precision is critical in this feature for lane detection range, lane edge precision recall, and lane detection robustness.
On the left, we see frame-by-frame pixel-level lane detections from high-precision LaneNet. And on the right, we see these detections post-processed into complete lane lines. Solid lane lines are shown in red, dashed lines in blue, and lane edges in black. And we can see that the lane edge results are precise, the lane detection range is long, and the results are robust and stable despite the presence of sporadic shadows on the road. This scenario is challenging because the road has both high curvature and high grade, and we see that nonetheless, high precision lane detection performs very well in terms of precision, range, and stability. And here we see high-precision lane detection operating in highly reduced visibility conditions, and we observe that the lane detection range nevertheless extends to almost the horizon of the image, which is important because an extra pixel of range near the image horizon translates to tens of meters of added lane detection range in real life. And in this clip, we see that despite rain on the camera lens, reflections on the roads, and reduced nighttime visibility, we maintain high-precision, long-range, and robust detections throughout.
And that was our high precision lane detection, which we use in several important functions, including path perception ensemble.